the whole idea is a celebration of Irish design, Irish fashion, for both contemporary up-and-coming Irish designers and established designers. So we've lots of established names and new fresh faces who are on the scene. Also all stocked in Arnott, and this shoot is in association with Arnott. So it's very much what Arnott's do in celebrating Irish design and the best of Irish design, contemporary and established.
Well, it's nothing new for Arnott's to be supporting Irish design. We've been doing so ever since we opened our doors in 1843. But this year, with the gathering, we've decided to dedicate a full week of activity to showcasing and supporting the Irish designers that we have in store. So for the week before St. Patrick's Day, we're doing meet and greets, we're doing workshops, and we're trying to show customers how easy it is, no matter what your budget. So it could be a ring, it could be a statement coat, it could be a dress. Really, it's very easy to incorporate Irish design into your wardrobe.
I think it was kind of last October, the Crafts Council sent out an email and asked people to put together a proposal for Arnott's and the Crafts Council. And it's great to see Irish retail really getting behind Irish designers. I think that's such a positive thing. I think it's a really good time for Irish fashion. And I think not only is it a good time for Irish fashion and fashion designers, but I think Irish women have really found themselves in their own individual style and their own individual way of dressing.
Yeah, the Arnott's have been really involved, I suppose.
I suppose it's safe to say it probably couldn't have happened without their support. And that's a big, broad statement, but they bought into us and the idea and our original designs and let us fly with it. So they've been big brothers and sisters and very good to us.
This didn't happen overnight. It's taken about 20 months to get to this point, and we've worked quite collaboratively, I suppose, on it.
Yeah, it's a very exciting time for Irish design. The likes of Helen Steele, Paul Costello, you know, everybody's rocking it. Simone Rush is amazing. Yeah.
I've been banging on this drum for about 3 years now, and I'm passionate about Irish design. I think it's really hitting its stride. I think it's beginning to be recognised internationally. What it's about now is kind of consolidating it into a movement so that people can see the value in it and begin to market it as a force to be reckoned with, I suppose.
We are a confident nation. We're a stylish nation. We are... We're watching our pennies.
But also I think the creative industries thrive under pressure, and they thrive when the parameters are so enclosed. And I think when you're looking at, you know, the economy that we've been living with, you know, a sort of a maybe an analytical mind or a mathematical mind might find that difficult and find that a constraint. A creative mind uses that as inspiration.
Today was a really interesting shoot that we had to get the personality of various fantastic Irish fashion designers. Actually get the side that you don't usually see in media, which was really, really nice. We were chatting about it a little bit earlier on. You were saying that it's always a little snapshot of the moment in time of all these designers working in Arnott's, basically, all their collections for sale in Ireland. So it was a lovely little story to work on. Really, really enjoyed it.
The March issue, the style issue for spring-summer, is the issue that this shoot will feature in. And as I said, it's a celebration of Irish and Irish designers, but contemporary fresh faces and established names. So it's key looks of the season ahead and what we can expect from all of these designers over the coming season and throughout the year.